Dámy a pánové, já vás vítám u mýho dalšího dílu na hru Walking Dead, jdeme na třetí epizodu s názvem About the Law. Já musím tady, aha, já jsem píča, blbá. Blbý se moje. OK. Jdeme na to, dámy a pánové, těším se. Protože minule už nevím, jak to skončilo, protože jsem tady teďka se čtyři dny se nehrál, že? Ty vole, Reaper, hruza, fakt je něco. Jo, opět se pojďme, já se musím... Jo, Prevost se on The Walking Dead, super, to je paráda, jsme si připomněli, co jsme dělali. Já jsem byl mokrý, kámo. Ne z té babky, jo, tady, z té, ale... No, Yaya. Yaya Ture. Tipo's awake. Solamente está confundido. Mamá. Mokrý jak piča. Já ani nepamatuju, že jí kousl nějaký hov, ani nevím, kdo to bylo za žensko, popravdě. Nevím proč, ale mám tablou paměť. Hej! To je už první, je to ještě první epizoda, ne brácho? To je první epizoda. No ne asi. Tak si mám pamatovat, když první epizodu jsem hrál asi před měsícem, jo dvěma. Ty vole, píče. Ty jo, no já si seriál sleduju, vole. Jako seriál mi to nebaví, ale jako hra mi to baví. I have to stay with my family. Go, I'll hold him off. To už je konec první. Ano, je konec. Hey. To už je druhé. Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus. Jesus. Sám je Jesus, ty vole. I fucking knew it. You're one of them? You're goddamn right she is. If you want to shoot me, shoot me. How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead? I'm sorry, Clem. Jo, to byla vlastně zklamaná, Clementine. To už je, to jsme ve hře už. What the hell's going on out here? Oh my god. Ne, to jsme ještě furt previously, jasně. Teďka, až nastupujeme do hry, do epizody s názvem About the Law. Přesně mi to znamená, takže zase nečekaně jsem v tom úplně mimo. Jasně, rozhodnutí ve hře můžeme ovlivnit celý příběh. Doufám, že udělají Telltale Games zase nějakou hru, protože teďka jsme měli nějakou pauzu, vlastně New Frontier, nevím, co máš plánu dál. A jejich hry mě dost baví, jsem hrál The Wolf hrál jsem ještě hru The Wolf Among Us, což byla dost dobrá hra. Opravdu chválím tu hru. To taky mě bavilo. Ty vole, a tohle vlastně ještě, předtím jsem hrál ještě Mission chvilku. Teď nechápu jako, o co se jedná. Jako, při této jsme vůbec ani. Ale nějaký mladý, to bude nějaká vzpomínka. Ty, tuším. Připadne mi on strašně mladý, týpek. A ještě nezarostlý, hlavně. Tady už je zarostlý, v té druhé a první později byl zarostlý a tady nezarostlý. Čili je to vzpomínka. 100%. Nebo se týpek oholil, těžko říct. Ale to, nevím, přijde mi to takový, že... Že to je spíš vzpomínka, že to nebyla nějaká reálná... Věc, která se prostě děje. Spíš věc, která už se stala a teď se nám to jenom nějak jako v hlavě vrací. OK, uklidníme se trošku, jo, bitches. Dáme na celou laut, budeme ani ostchy.
We deserve to catch a fucking break.
Okay. Já někdo za tebou je. Zombík. Kvečko, mačkám jak pes. Ečko. Nazdar. To je malé dítě. To je malé dítě asi. To je Death, dej mi kladivo. Jo, že to je dítě. Aha, už chápu, proč to nechce dělat. Je to dítě. Proto to nechtěla udělat. Teď to už se řekne, že to bylo dítě. Ne, ona se bála. Já myslím, že to je, já myslím, že bylo líto to dítě. Ty ho znáš? Aha, do piče, jeden z Gabových kamarádů. Kamarád od Gabe'a. No, Gabe'ovi o tom nemluvte, jo, že jste zabili jeho kamaráda. OK? Ty vole. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos. That's what we'll call them. Španělské neumím, tak nevím, co to znamená. I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were. I'm here for you. Jsem tu pro tebe. To je nejlepší. To je prostě nejlepší rozhodnutí, které bych měl v tomto momentě vůbec dát. Mimochodem, mluvám si, že mluvím jak piča, ale mám něco s hlasivkama. No, kdyby řekl typik, no, budeš tady. Hula, Gabe, ty vole, já jsem teď úplně mimo. Drew? Mělo líto chlapce. Ale bohužel no. Kdyby to nebyla vzpomínka, že to je fakt realita? No, nevím. And wait for David to come back. But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom. What are you saying? We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. But Kate, I mean, this is your home. You're getting sentimental now? We stay. Somebody's going to get hurt. Or worse. You really think the kids are going to be happy with this plan? The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go. Prej, nemusíme nikam jít. Myslím si, že já jsem dát poslední odpověď, že nikde není bezpečno. Nebo žádné místo není bezpečné. Dobré. Budeme prostě na ostrovo. It's dangerous here. Ale to je všude. Momentálně. Myslím. Your dad would want us to do this, Gabe. Je to vzpomínka. Gabe je ještě malej. Teď se na něho dívám. Gabe je ještě malej. Je to vzpomínka. Měl jsem pravdu. Trefil jsem se úplně přesně. Je to vzpomínka, protože Gabe je ještě malej. Úplně malej. To jako neříkám, že nějaký dospělák, ale už je prostě větší. Dostá dost. Gabe? A proč nás to jako vrátilo nějaké vzpomínky? Mluv, ne? Dobré. He turned into one of them. So you understand. Piči, co? Týpek asi dost prdeli, si myslím momentálně. Zjištění zprávy, že jeho kamarád byl zabit Javierem. Je to hodně ostrý. Je nám to líto. Měli jsme tě rádi, druhé. Minuta ticha. Ne, dobře, nebudem si to já prdel, jo. I want to say something good. Just tell him we love him. All of us. And nothing's gonna change that. Not ever. Dobrá odpověď, ne? I'm gonna write it right now, so we don't forget. Of course. I'll help him. Thank you. Really. Hey. Ty očka. A já si myslím, že oni dva budou spolu, kámo. Doufám, že to není jeho segra. Pokud ano, tak nebude. A teď je tu pravá realita. Ne. Podle mě ona je s tímhle týpkem, ale on ji chce. Jenže vole, nechce jim kazit vztah, jako normální člověk, že jo. Myslíš, že normálně, je normální nekomunikaci vztah, i když ho miluješ, já chápu, že prostě ho miluješ, ale prostě pokud ten člověk je šťastný, anebo má vztah, tak prostě dokud nevíš, že fakt ona není zamilovaná, tak prostě bys neměl se k ní spát. To je také moudro Reapera. Nejkam, že taky někdy nemohu chuť někoho přebrat, nějakou holku, nějakým typkovi, ale prostě s někým chodí, tak je to také neslušné, prostě bohužel máš smůlu, prostě má někoho, dokud se někoho bude mít si prostě piči, dokud nebude. Potom až nebude někoho mít, pak máš šanci, ale prostě to doby si piči. Je to prostě taková krutá realita tohoto světa. Ale bohužel tak to funguje, jo, takže. Ne, že bych si to vymyslel. Bo ne, že ne. OK. To už je doufám opravdu budou jakože přítomnost už. Ne vole, furt je tam malej Gabe. Furt to je vole minulost. Nebo ne tak malej? Ne, on byl větší, on byl skoro dospělý už. To ne, 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 ne. To je furt minulost. Bouch. Epizoda třetí, Above the Law. Ještě nás čekají potom čtvrté a pátá epizoda, takže docela dlouho nás to ještě čeká. New fronty, nové fronty. Asi New Fronty, já jsem nějaký talent. Myslím, že taký talent, New Fronty, vole. To vymyslí jenom Reaper, fakt. Počekáme, jak nám to asi načte. Už. Jo. Jo, vlastně ten chlap je... Je jeho tata. Od toho typka malýho a vlastně je to její manžel. Že ona je v bezvědomí, takže ona o tom neví. Holy shit.
It's you.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it.
Hey, weapons down. This is my family.
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, hon. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
Thanks, Javi, for getting her here.
She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No, I didn't say that.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites. And they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with
me
to the quarantine holding area.
If Kate's going to the hospital, then so am I.
Not yet. First, you go through quarantine, then we'll see.
Man, this is bullshit.
Come on.
Gabe, wait a second.
Let's go.
Ty vole, Gabe. No, Gabe je teďka znešený z toho, vole, že se objevil jeho tata, který žije. Což jako pro něho úplně jako šok, level 1000. A právě to je úplně na piču. Teď asi povím. Co to zase je tady?
Trap.
Oh god, Eleanor.
Co to je, vole, za vězení, do piče? Jsme nic špatného neudělali.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please tell me they found her.
Well, luckily we found her before she got any worse. They just took her to the hospital.
I can't believe no one went to look for her. I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh my god.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother. I didn't even know you had a brother.
Hi.
So he's my brother. So what? We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
Nobody's implying anything, Javi.
Speak for yourself.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're
kidding. Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other.
Let's just say it's complicated, all right?
Maybe it's my fault for jumping to conclusions. Makes sense you'd be so close, considering...
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
A kde je jako ta? Clementine. Nehemalo. To mi taky trošku vypadlo. Trošku.
Even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it.
No fucking way David was a part of that. That's not the kind of man he is.
Maybe he wasn't the last time you saw him, but you said yourself, it's been a while.
Mm-hmm.
Clementine.
A tu je, já jsem slepej.
I knew him. If I'm being honest, he's not a good guy.
Is that right?
If you told me he was the one behind Prescott, I wouldn't be surprised.
You don't know what you're talking about, Clem. He's a decent guy. I grew up with.
Není to dobrý chlap, ty vole.
People change.
Lidé se mění. To je pravda. Lidi se mění.
The fact that he's your brother, that doesn't change anything.
Ale to je jeho žena, ne? Snad by nic neudělal. Ale ona zde.
These people better not get in my way. I'm gonna be asking questions about what went down at Prescott, and I won't stop until I get answers.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say. For now. Then, when the time is right.
Teď jsem to dobře dal. Teď jsem to dal výborně a lidi pochopili. To jsem měl jakože na mysli. Hele.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something. Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited. Hurry up now.
Uh-huh.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
Kate's family. I have to go, you understand?
Go. Give her a hug for me, okay? And tell her...
Tak tváříš, vole, to Kate, vole, do prdele. Jako musím tam jít, jo. Ona ho zná, oni se znají, ti dva. Ona proto každý není dobrý muž, oni se bez tak znají. Hodně. Ty vole. Protože moja jí už pomalečně zase věřit, že má pravdu. Teďka v tom momentě zas. Protože ty vole, nedíval se na ní úplně příjemným pohledem, takže si myslím, že bude hodně řešit právě hlavně jí, si myslím. Protože vlastně je zdrhla jak kdybych jejich tábora a vlastně patří po tu novou frontu. A jestli on si to i pamatuje a ví o tom, tak nemyslím si, že ona dopadne dobře.
We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here.
It's a problem, David.
David, you threw us in a cell. Don't expect us to smile about it.
We do that to protect our people. It's not personal.
You sure about that?
Come on.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
I don't know what to tell you, David. It's all true.
No matter how much terrible shit you see, some things are still hard to stomach. He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
Oh. I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
OK. Jako představám si, trošku se mi to přestává líbit. Tak jiný pocit, že něco on udělá. Tě zabije, vole, a...
She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
Mariana saw things that other people didn't. She told me she wanted to write down her memories to keep them alive after she was gone.
Sounds like her. Always was a dreamer. How did she die?
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing your girls.
David, I tvoji lidé zabili Marianu. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe. Byla Mariana, doufám.
Max was a part of this?
Tvoji lidé zabili tvoji ségru, pokud se nepletu. No ona si teďka pletu, pojmi. Ale prostě byl to článek tvý rodiny.
Same assholes killed a hostage at this town, Prescott.
Prescott? At the airstrip?
Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning. Try not to stir things up.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute.
Nobody.
I run security here. But it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep?
It's a pleasure to meet you, Ava.
Well, is it now? You didn't say he was a gentleman, David.
That's because he's not.
Jak nejsem? Co to mluvíš? Jsem, vole, gentleman. He, blbec. Abych mu pleštil po vlasu. Jsme regulárně. He, tři vole, šuli, ne? Zasraný, jakože, válečník, aha. No ale dobré, už mě zaveď za ní.
Gabe said you went back to the house at the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
We waited for you for 3 months. Eventually the house was overrun and we had to move. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you? Somehow you found a way.
I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Kate.
Is that right? This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
Okay. Ah, tu je. Kate.
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
Javi. I'm glad you're okay.
Get off me! Hey, put your
hands up, huh? You know me. I'm always okay.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
I'd have to agree.
The key word being alive.
Gabe.
What, you okay?
Oh, shit.
I'll get the doc.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone. I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers.
I feel the same. Já cítím to samé.
I know what you mean. This place gives me the creeps.
I'm glad to hear that. I was afraid you'd been won over by the security here. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's a cage.
I'll find a way, Kate. You have my word. Rest up.
You're gonna need your strength. Teď jsem to musel dát, prostě. Chceme zmizet.
Knowing we're in this together, but please hurry. I don't want to be left alone here.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
She was rambling a bit. Yeah, I think she's delirious.
Well, she seems cogent now. But it's nothing to be alarmed about. Pain often comes in waves.
Co tam díváš, vole?
I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? Wound like this kills 9 out of 10.
We got lucky. We met a group with a medic, Eleanor, just before Kate got shot. The same group in quarantine now.
She's there now? We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
You can't just cherry pick who you want. Why don't you let them all out?
Can they all perform surgery on a dirt floor with a pair of pliers and no anesthetic? There's your answer.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn. We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on.
Cítím tu nějaký divný tlaky na mě.
Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys. And I will handle him.
Mariana to byla. Dobře jsem to řekl. Mariana. Tak, teď se nám to uložilo a já s chutí se půjdu ještě vrnout do druhého partu, asi dneska. Určitě, bez nějakého, vole, otálení. Myslím si, že by to bylo fajn. Tu jenom zdržu. Takže, pokud se nám tento první díl na třetí epizodu z The Walking Dead A New Frontier líbil, dejte určitě like. Já jdu na druhý díl, takže tím teda čus.